So thanks from my side for joining in such great participant list. I would like to talk today about the first person field to cloud finish workflow and introduce to you the BLK2Go Pulse in combination with our Reality Cloud Studio. Before I go into the details of this workflow, I would like to quickly show the general reality capture workflow, where the first step is always about capturing the reality. And there you can use different kind of technology and sensors. We at Hexagon have plenty of them, depending on your needs. Mobile ones, static ones, whatever serves your demand. After this capturing step, there's always a preparation step required, where, for example, in terms of laser scanning, statically, you need to register a point cloud to a common point cloud. So this is part of the preparation. Also there, we have various solutions for this special step. For example, our Cyclone Register 360 software. After that, you have to manage all the kind of your data which comes together. And this, as we know, big data can be quite a lot. And also there, it's important that you really focus on what is needed. And there, we also serve you with the right file formats and also different tools in this step. Finally, it comes to the creation of deliverable in scan to bin, for example, creating then the final BIM model or a 3D model as a first step, a mesh, so different variations of creation of a deliverable. And also there, as you can imagine, there are plenty of software tools, external ones, but also internal ones, which we have at Hexagon. Today, I want to talk that we also introduce and announce a new member of the BLK family in terms of capturing, which is our BLK2Go Pulse, and which also brought here, and which I will talk about in more details later on. And for the parts about preparing, managing, and delivering, I would like to talk about Reality Cloud Studio, which combines all those elements in a powerful cloud software. So although you can combine our Reality Cloud Studio with various capture sensors and vice versa, our BLK2Go Pulse with different kinds of software suites, I would like to talk about this special workflow about first-person scanning and Reality Cloud Studio, which is a reality drive, a collaboration space, and also a cloud studio. Starting with the BLK2Go Pulse, it's important that it's not a next-generation BLK2Go. It's a complete new tool because we have a complete new technology implemented, which is not a classical dual-axis LiDAR like we have in the other sensors, but it's a double dual time of flight, which we developed together with Sony. So it's a kind of a 3D camera system, which simultaneously measures thousands of points. And this gives us great benefits. As also our CTO, Burkhard Böckham, says, it's really to keep pace with the fast-pacing technology these days and bring this into our professional realm. With the help of this new technology, we can create the Pulse technology, which builds up on our Grand Slam. So it's not only that we are able to navigate through space and then map the surroundings while we capture, but also colorize it in real time. So this means we do real-time processing, and we eliminate the need of post-processing. How does this work? It's a complex technology, but more important here, what are the benefits? What it offers you is a kind of a first-person scanning, and we compare it to the human way of perceiving the surroundings, which is the most intuitive one. So it means when you look with your eyes, there is no delay. It's instantly available. If you look around, it's also in full colors in real time. So that's important. And finally, we are not perceiving 360 degrees. That's too much information to intuitively be perceived, but it's really in your field of view. And this whole solution is exactly targeting this to make it as intuitive as possible. And with this, we introduce a new way of capturing, which is first-person scanning. It's not capturing everything, because maybe you don't need it. It's really capture what you need in a very intuitive and easy way. Talking about some specifications here, you see it's a very lightweight device, so it's handheld, it's less than 1 kilogram. We have it equipped with several kinds of camera systems to make detail images, to make every 1 second a 300 degree pano image. And on top, you see also here, we have then this new dual time of flight LiDAR, which shoots in pulses very frequently, simultaneously, some points out. At the back of it, we are not shooting again 360 degree, and we use this space to put an adapter in a magnetic way, which allows us to put then the smartphone on it. Because the smartphone is then the interface to the human interaction, and you see, with very easy steps, you can mount the smartphone on it, and it floats over the scanner so that you see on the display what the sensor sees and that everything is a natural line of sight, which makes the whole capturing process very intuitive. And this brings me to the BLK Live app, which is a powerful piece to the overall solution, because it's not only displaying you in 2D, 3D, first-person view what you are scanning, but it's more. It's also data management, it's remote control, and it shows you also any feedback from the sensor, which is a smart sensor system. So if you as a user are walking too fast or are not making correctly, then the system detects this and gives you guidance to do it properly. Also, it allows us to export the data directly in the field, and it's not needed to go through post-processing. You have immediately the colorized point cloud available, and both for iOS and Android. However, as said, there is this seamless workflow into Reality Cloud Studio, which is as easy as opening your app. You see the different export options. One of those is upload to Reality Cloud Studio. You press it with internet connection, mobile data, Wi-Fi, whatever you have. It will connect to the cloud. You choose on your account which folder you want to store the data, and then you just confirm by pressing upload here, and the data will immediately upload to the cloud so that we have it then available in Reality Cloud Studio. Once we are in Reality Cloud Studio, as said, it offers plenty of functionalities. First of all, it serves as a reality drive. We can store the data. It's a huge database which we collect data. We can store it and make it accessible for everyone who wants to make use of it. Of course, always respecting the user rights. So who has access to it and who does not? So the data is yours, and you can decide who gets access. You as a project owner can define different roles. You can give different rights, editing, viewing rights, so that you ensure that the data is in the right hands. Also, it's not mandatory that you are part of Reality Cloud Studio. So if there is a colleague or a friend which you would like to share the data for visualization reasons, you can do so. You just share the link, and even without this person being part of Reality Cloud Studio, this person is able to look on the data, and which makes the whole collaboration very convenient. Of course, when you have so much data, and data is important, you have to handle it efficiently. So you want to quickly find it, you want to copy it, delete it, move it. All those functions which we know for daily other tools, we also have available in Reality Cloud Studio to make the whole data handling as easy as possible. So the question is now, what can we do with the data? And it's automation. I talked about registration being one part of the preparation step, and so far very often a tedious manual task. Reality Cloud Studio does this fully automatically. It's at the push of the button, all your walks with the BLK2GO Pulse will be registered. Therefore, we use the image information, point cloud information, and ensure that all information is used so that you have the best results possible. Once you have your registered point cloud, you want to visualize it. You create easy tours, which makes the perception of the reality very easily. You can, of course, also annotate. You can make measurements. And this is always shown in the 3D space in a very intuitive way. Collaboration is another keyword. Again, it's that many stakeholders, different participants on the project, can work on one data source. And this is ensured with having the data in Reality Cloud Studio. So if you detect issues or you want to mention to your colleague certain things what you detected, you can, of course, work directly in there. It's as simple as selecting what you want to mention, mention your colleague, give it a description, give additional information, and this will be available immediately for your colleague wherever he is. Another important piece, which also comes to this automation topic and already pushing to the deliverable, is about creating a text-write mesh automatically. So whoever is familiar with meshing, it depends a lot on the sensor what you are using. And here, with Reality Cloud Studio, we do this absolutely automatically. So no matter which sensor data you have uploaded, also from the BLK2GO Pulse, this data will be transferred from a point cloud into a mesh, and not just a colorized mesh, but really texturized with the images what we capture automatically in the field. All this process pushes the use of the data in a very automated way further so that anyone can leverage off this information that we have available in our cloud. Finally, it's up to you then to decide what is next. Do you want to give the mesh away like this, the visual tour that you created, and this is already your final deliverable, or do you want to export? Export, we have various options available. Of course, the classical one, E57 for the point cloud, and OBJ and Jelly Bean for the mesh. But also you can download the original file because maybe you want to use it as a storage, and in another software suite, you want to reprocess the data for various kinds of reasons. And that's something you can do so. But it's not only exporting, we go a step further and we make already streaming possible today. So if you're, for example, using Cyclone 3DR, you can directly log in into your Reality Cloud Studio database and it will make use of the data in the cloud and you have all the functions in Cyclone 3DR without the need of actually exporting and stream and downloading. It's really a stream and then you work on this data. And this is just the first part. More software suites will follow and will make the streaming possible. So summing up about the reality capture workflow and the special first-person scanning field-to-cloud workflow, I want to highlight our new BLK2GO Pulse with Pulse technology enabled by a completely new technology which makes use of Sony sensors plus Reality Cloud Studio as a very powerful software suite directly into the cloud. Unfortunately, the time is a bit short here. I see already the colleague is waiting for the next guest. That's why I would like to invite you to visit us at our two booths, the main booth at Hall 25 or at the autonomous booth at Hall 5.2, where I would like to show in detail our solution and especially highlight this first-person scanning experience in combination with Reality Cloud Studio. It's something what you really have to see to get this experience across. And with this, I would like to thank you and wish you a successful InterGeo.